my job at the factory, and that's disastrous. They said it's due to regulations and higher taxes. They ain't give me no notice, they knock me off my axis. I can't pay the electric bill, it's total blackness. I suggested some incentives for innovation, but that was met with resistance like it's a sin of Satan. I'm losing my patience over here, I'm sick of waiting. And I ain't never expect to be in this situation. And the manufacturing jobs are fading fast. Can't do nothing else, I should've stayed in class. I have to wait till summertime to cut the blades of grass. I had this little bit of money, have to make it last. I have children to feed, I have a loving wife. I had a hard time coming up, was nothing nice. I keep asking myself, what am I doing wrong? And they just look at me and tell me, keep it moving on.